Lakers just signed LeBron and several others, so you know what that means, right? LaVar is giving us 2 cents, or 10. Hey guys, it's Ty. Thanks for watching The Fumble. For all the latest news on all your favorite athletes, make sure to hit subscribe and make sure to follow me on the gram and Twitter at @TaiwanOnSports. The great NBA prophet, as I like to call him, LaVar Ball, is blessing us with his knowledge yet again. You know what? If LaVar didn't talk to the media, I think I'd miss it. I do. Of course, I am a reporter and he's great for business, but maybe that's just me. Guys, drop a comment and be honest and tell me if you'd miss LaVar Ball if he stopped talking to the media. You know he would. All right, let me get y'all up to speed. Lonzo Ball's meniscus tear was supposed to be kept on the DL. However, that information was leaked, allegedly by LaVar Ball, in order to prevent interest in him during trade season. Now, according to Woj, the Lakers did not like that move and they sent a message to both Lonzo and LaVar by signing Rondo, who has a similar story. Great facilitator, weak shooter. Do you think that bothered LaVar or Lonzo? Yeah, me neither. LaVar sat down with CNN and he said, listen, this whole Rondo thing, that don't mean nothing. Just got another teammate, that's all. A little backup, that's good. Man, I never worry about competition because I know my boys are better than that. Now, Chris also asked LaVar about the Lakers' future and if he sees championships in there.
You really think that they have a chance of winning multiple championships?
Whoa, Chris, first of all, I don't appreciate your tone. And yes, they have a chance of winning multiple championships or LeBron wouldn't have signed with the Lakers to begin with. But I'm gonna let LaVar handle this one.
If the only way you can beat them is playing fast, you gotta have the right guys that can go fast.
In another video, LaVar said he can guarantee that when all three of his sons are on the Lakers with LeBron, no one can stop them. Even went as far as saying the Warriors can sign Boogie, Woogie, the Big Bad Wolf, Prince, Michael Jordan, anybody they want. They ain't gonna win with this team right here. Lakers with LeBron? And I may have put a little bit extra on that comment, but you get the point. And speaking of all three sons being signed to the Lakers, listen, Zoe is a Laker, so check. Melo is still a teen, but the face of the JBA, so he's well on his way. But Jello went undrafted. Now I have to be honest, I was a little surprised because I do think the kid is talented. This is what Ramona Shelbourne had to say about it. Lakers officially informed LiAngelo Ball he will not be on their summer league team last night. Now they were determined to make this a basketball decision, but as one source put it, obviously there's more to it than basketball. In other words, the LaVar effect was real. What do you guys think? Agree, disagree, drop a comment. All right, either way, if you ask Jello how he's feeling about it, #unbothered. He said, it's not upsetting at all. At the end of the day, I'm only 19, so people acting like it's the end of the world for me, like I'm 26 or something. Nah, I'm 19. I got other stuff I could do. I'm just gonna keep working out, and then when my time comes, I'll be ready. Jello, okay. Let's be honest and keep it real, please. Yes, you're right, you're still young and your time is far from over, but you know you were disappointed when you didn't get drafted. Come on now. At the end of the day though, he's right. All three of the Ball brothers are gonna be just fine. They've been gaining tons of support. Now we knew Quavos was a BBB supporter, but now Lil Yachty out here repping as well. He's worn a Zoe jersey in concerts and he showed up to watch the JBA in Atlanta. Yo, that's what's up. The JBA posted this pic and said, you never know who's gonna show up at our JBA games. Marketing moves with the celeb endorsements. Now on the real though, I'm really proud of how poppin' the JBA already is in its first year. You guys know how I feel about the NCAA. I'm not gonna get into it because I don't wanna bust a blood vessel like last time. I'm gonna shout some of you out in tomorrow's video, so all you need to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, then drop a comment telling me you're part of the squad, and then really, no, make sure to send your firstborn to get a shout out. Kidding! Make sure to watch tomorrow's videos to hear your name. All right, I'm gonna be in the comments commenting back on all of today's videos, so make sure you say hi. Much love, fam.